soup is bubbling away, and now we're adding the shrimp, our final seafood ingredient, and the shrimp will only take a minute or two to fully cook. The fish is infused with that flavor. It just has a little touch of spice from the red pepper flakes. It's absolutely delicious. And the next video you should see is right here.